Okay, let's see what we got here now. Little crusty on top. Not good. But not too bad. I think we better cook this baby. She's ready. Okay. Can see all of the pieces of our beautiful bread in here. Raisins, poppy seeds, or maybe they're chia seeds. Lots of other things. So I usually use this and put a little bit of oil in it. Plunk. A little too much oil, but better than too little. Gonna even put some on the top of the rails here just in case it goes over the top. And I will roll it on the counter into a nice shape. Roll it like this, back and forth, into a nice little ball, and then, or into an oval or a cylinder, and then slide it into the pan.